In order to slow the boat down, one should first put it in neutral. That's akin to pressing your brakes slightly if you were in a car. If you needed to stop more abruptly, you'd put the boat into reverse. Please remember though, if you do not remove it from reverse, it's going to start moving backwards next.